Goswamis of Vrindavan personally excavated kundas and established worship in the temples in the holy land of Raja. They dug them, cared for them, and safeguarded them to leave us with memories of Krishna and his associates. Anyone who visits Vrajadham is reminded of Krishna's pastimes by visiting these holy places. For thousands of years, kings beginning with Vajranab and his descendants have provided for the upkeep of these places and its residents. Now, due to the age of Kali, these holy places are in poor, decrepit condition. Its residents, the sadhus, the cows, dogs, monkeys, and wildlife are suffering because of the lack of food and medical care. The glorious history of Raja is becoming lost in the sand of time. We need to act now. Vrajadham Seva is an attempt to preserve, safeguard, and promote the places and residents of Vrajadham. We invite you to join us. You can be anywhere in the world. The only precondition is the love for Vrajadham. Come, be a Vrajadham Sevak.